Stop recording first, then twice press menu to go in setting. Then you will find the format to format SD card. Secondly, when recording, you can click menu button to lock the video. So that the lock icon will display on the screen. Thirdly, press twice M key to go into playback mode to find the recording. Choose the photo, video, press menu to delete or protect it. By the way, if you want to delete the protected video, you need to unlock it first. Finally, click the M button to exit the playback mode.